sledge, I made a pledge not to succumb to my sadness. On the edge, in hand, the sledge, and overwhelmed by the madness. I am doomed, being consumed by the evil spout of my soul. I assume that I have wounded, and it seems I'm losing control. It's spreading, and I'm dreading what the final outcome will be. Treading toward bloodletting, being lost to insanity. It's abuse that has induced the mental state that I'm in. I refuse any excuse, so let the slaughter begin. Can't explain what's in my brain. It could be a she demon in the rain. I go insane and she says, set me free, you poor human. I unleash the kind of beast that brings chaos into the world. She then feasts on the deceased, now part of the underworld. Which is worse, that I perverse the basic principles of life, or the curse the universe casts when I pick up a knife. They all said I've been misled, how I committed these sins. Now instead they are all dead, it's all happening again. What is this? The demon kissed me, I have fallen in love. This is bliss, I won't remiss, she says it's here and above. Discovered we're now lovers thanks to a magical contract. Moreover, I recover from a magical contact. I'm at peace since I released the demon trapped inside my mind. Pain has ceased, evil increased, my moral compass realigned. We're encased inside this space, the devil is she and I exist. Brush my face, then we embrace, there's no way I can resist. She's a dream, she is supreme, the annihilation she caused. So extreme, the human screamer seems to shreds with her flaws. In a daze, I am amazed that my new girlfriend has such power. As she slays, sets me ablaze, can't wait for the final hour. A tear falls, starting nightfall, she ceases so to ask what's wrong. Not at all, just overall, I've searched for you all along. Let's link up, my buttercup, becoming one in the process. I blow up, then I wake up, and I realize I did all this.